Come on, man. This was just beyond fucking stupid. Spoiler alert for you motherfuckers that haven't saw this shit. Jill and Barry fighting. Come on, man. Come on, man. They're like peanut butter and jelly. Yeah, motherfuckers separated them. Oh, look at Ada. Ada Wong.
I'm not gonna front. The Ada in this movie was good, though. Ada was good.
Look at him. My nigga. But this part is what kills me about the movie. When I seen this shit, everybody was laughing. Come on, man. Look at this shit. Oh shit. And then watch. Sure. Get the fuck out! Yo, when I see that in the movie theater, when that nigga thought he was Tony Montana.
When I saw a gun flipping down, that's when I'm like, what the fuck?
I don't know. And then the nigga looked at them again and said, shoot me. You gonna just shoot one nigga? That's it? You good with that, right? Alright.
Oh shit. Oh god. I'm not gonna front. The Ada Wong in that movie was fucking good though.
The
way she got out that house? Oh man. I was like, that's some Ada shit right there. But.
That, come on, man. That shit was so stupid, though. The stupidity.
And my nigga Luther, though. R.I.P.
I thought he was going to live, man. That nigga got bodied.
Nah. He was the last black. Nah. It wasn't going down.
That nigga got fucking bodied.
He got palmed. Nigga.